Naja, wir gehen dann. Kind of books they got? Nada. Two of them. Well, I dropped my cigarette I came with. Enough is enough. This is why I didn't, but this now you heard it right. I see y'all on the covers. Look, rub my good head. My little eight ball. But these officers know now. She's got dedication. I got the pay, George. Oh, it feels good in here. Ooh, how you doing, officer?
Good, how are you?
Go ahead, sir. Oh, what's your name, I'm asking?
Officer Kaplan.
Hey, Kaplan, I'm Miss Wilson. We never met.
Pleasure to meet you.
How you doing? Mind me asking a question?
Yes, ma'am.
Why, Georgia law says the gun rights license scenario, but y'all know I have fishing license scenario. Do I have to do, I want to do a gun safety course scenario, is...
Gun safety course?
Mm-hmm, to keep my fishing camping license. I was the only reason why, because it said the new law just passed, you don't need ID or something.
You have ID.
Well, I know that, but not...
I don't know anything about... like a firearms, like an NRA firearms safety class.
Okay, I didn't
my
know.
My guess would be to go to any gun store, and they would be able to.
And do it that way, just ask them?
Yeah.
Right.
They'd probably be able to tell you better we could.
Well, yeah, true that, true that. You know, if you know Miss Wilson up here talking me in the meeting scenario, I do my research homework.
Yeah.
So,
I would check that out.
Hey.
That'd be your best bet.
Well, thank you, Dose.
You're
you continue. Continue having a good and safe day. Don't violate nobody's rights. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Oh shit. How you doing? Excuse me, sorry. Pardon me. Who's alrighty then? Oh, I thought y'all was going to the window. I was being respectful. Well, you know it takes time for me.
Yeah, it's okay.
How y'all doing?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. I tried to send an email about Saturday night getting a police report statement for this case number.
Okay.
And then I need a request sheet for some officer body cams that came to the house already, previously.
The ones that came?
To the address.
Did you do an open records?
No, for last night. These are different ones from past tense.
Oh, okay. Let me see the card and let me look. Because I remember seeing the request.
That's for last night.
Okay.
And I would just wanted to clarify to show just what I was talking about.
Okay. Let me see if this report's ready. Okay.
Oh, okay. And then I could fill that out over there?
Yeah. Let me see if the report's ready.
Uh-huh.
And you said you wanted the video footage of this as well?
Yes, ma'am. But also, while you do that, kill a rec request, fill out one, you know, do that.
Why don't you just go ahead, because with it happening...
It's Saturday. I know the time frame on that, but I also got other ones that I want to take care of also. Thank you. Out loud. Push toes to come. Push come to shove. I'm tired of being nice and I shouldn't take this anymore.
Well, here's the card.
Well, yes.
The case number down there and what you need, okay?
Okay. Like you said, and it already confirmed that that's my email, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, you were just seeing if it was ready.
Do what?
You said you were seeing if it was ready, correct?
No, I was going to look to see if that report was ready.
This is the one we're talking about. I was clarifying what I heard you state.
Yeah.
Okay, no harm, no harm.
Yeah, I would have to go back and look at the email to see which report number
mm-hmm.
was it, but that one being Saturday.
Understandable. How long have I been in this county before you walked here?
Before I worked here,
mm-hmm.
I moved over here when I was almost 16 years old.
So, but you've been in this department?
No, I've only been here since September.
Right.
Yeah.
But Noon is a good place.
Mm-hmm.
You've been 16. I've been here 20 something.
Well, no, it's been about.
30. I was estimating. Didn't want to.
Yeah. About 30 years.
You see the smile. You see the smile.
So.
All right. Why you do that? I understand, but thank you, though.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'm going to walk away now. Sorry, sir. You can go to that window. Kindness loves.
Okay, thank you.
And motherfuckers, he's thinking that this police crap bullshit is new to me. I told you I've been living in this county for 20-something years. These are new officers that just started in this department. Right. That's sorry, she said she's taking care of that. Duh, comprehend the first time. Sound like a tape recorder. Repeating. But come on. Take the mask off, fuck it. I was just trying to be polite. People believe them. My bad day hurt. Y'all seen that pimple on my neck? Y'all seen
yeah,
my neck?
I'm just a court date last.
He wants to check if he has a worn out.
Thank you, ma'am.
He just clarifying. Sorry. You just clarifying for you won't be behind bars, right?
Just want to make sure my license.
Not just license, miss a court date.
Yeah, well.
Yeah. I know I'm a bad comedian. Just pull me off the Apollo stage. Y'all can tell I'm stressed, right?
May 2nd, May 9th are, the days are important. Both. May 2nd. Yes. Thank you.
I got the wording right. I got the life right. You have the day good. Here are the dates and the time frame. I am requesting the police reports. And I do not know these case numbers. How you doing, sir?
Thank you, ma'am. How you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
I'm good. Staying safe?
Yes, ma'am. How about you?
Alright. Violating my rights?
No, ma'am.
Hope not. You buckled up?
Always.
You ain't drinking and driving, are you?
Nah, I don't drink.
Well, use a blue martini.
Nah, I don't drink.
That's what your name is. You got blue lights, right?
No, it's just blue lights, but for me.
Why? You driving? How did they take it away from you? You're driving the vehicle?
Yeah.
Yeah, that don't make sense. Have a good day. He stuck his foot in his mouth on that one. You drive the car and you got the badge and the gun. Thank you. Don't worry, y'all. I agree with y'all. My voice sounds like a chalkboard. BWC document. So I'm not over here talking to myself, y'all. Damn, not even a giggle. I know I don't need to be on the Apollo. I get booed off the stage. Gotcha. Hiya. What's the time? 1:37. Court should be opening soon. October. It's funny, they stand out the window, and then when other people, they ignore people.
Hey, for my court date, are you here? Yeah. Okay.
On October 2nd, 2022. Wait. Make them do their job. Like I said, the bigger bite, that qualified immunity is out the window. Date's gonna go on front and back. Let's go down the line and miss him one more.
Yeah. You can roll your eyes, you can stomp your feet. This citizen's right here knows her rights. What was it, 4/20/2020? I just went on a different one.
I will.
Let's see.
This court. I did just read out a lot of about.
Boswell, what's up? How you been? How you doing? Long time no see, huh? How's everybody? That's good. How you been though? Look good, look guys. Love mine. Congratulations to Vernon. I know, right? 6 months after we split in 2013. But congratulations, right? Well, when you see your family, tell them I said, hey, congratulations. How's the babies? You still got Dante?
Yeah, it's fine.
He's a raw man now. You look beautiful, son.
I'll be all the way down, you know, I have to squat down.
Whew. Let's see. We got to do another one on a separate one. Boswell, don't remember me.
What's your name,
ma'am?
Jones,
Ashley.
Ashley
Jones? Mm-hmm.
Court.
Hi.
These are separate dates. I need their name, BWC, and reports.
Okay.
And last time it was about, those men about 100 and something, right? For the price?
Yeah.
All right,
check. Let me get you to fill this in.
But
when we gave you all those reports, did not get any of
these? These are, I forgot to put the address, I'm looking for. These are different from the other scenario. This is from what, same address from last night.
Alright, yeah, just fill this out and then just
write
up here. You can put the address up here, okay?
Thank you for letting me know where it's at.
You're welcome.
Can't believe you ain't got married yet. You said, fuck that shit. My bad. Weak ass table. They cheap. Yes, I popped a big ass pimple. I'm just. This the address, and these are the officers that came here these separate days. That's what I need, their body cams and their police report.
Okay. Alright, I'll let her know, okay?
Alright. Because also last night on these also statements, the landlord states, I'm like, yeah, I paid, but no reason to physically abuse of kicking me out. So the report from Saturday ain't ready yet.
No, you did it through open records, so she's handling all that.
Oh, I know that. I got.
Yeah, so it's not. She hasn't brought it down
here. Oh, okay.
I'm waiting on the, I think, the video.
Okay, so I'm going to sit outside if that's the time frame. Just curious.
No, we'll call you when it's ready.
I know that'd be different, but.
No, it's not ready.
I know, all right.
It won't be ready today.
It won't be ready in another 48 hours.
Yes.
Thank you. Claire. All right, then. Wait a minute, I do need to speak to someone while I'm here. That slipped my mind. From the incident from Saturday, mm-hmm. I do need to speak to someone about what kind of standpoint, because this is attack of throwing me out for unlawful scenarios. So I'm trying to figure out more other way to handle, how to handle this appropriately.
Okay, so you need me to get an officer up
here. Not like in a bad way. It's the same officer that took my report Saturday, or he's not on duty yet?
He's not on duty. It would be a different officer.
A different officer?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I understand that, but I'm trying to understand for the people that officer that been to the address, what I'm talking about, they know what I'm asking about.
Okay. Yeah, I can get an officer up here for you.
Oh, okay.
Just have a seat and I'll get one, okay?
I'll be outside. Go ahead, sir. Sorry. My heart is beating. Her last name.